So welcome back to my channel, Sam Must Die. This is Sam and we are playing Tiny Tina's Wonderland. We are like almost towards the end of the game. It's been like 27 or 28 videos. We are still doing some random shit. Because we need to upgrade our...
Come here, Woosh! I've never lost a fight.
Pockets.
Oi, wanna know my secret? Anytime someone comes at me, I throw sand in their face and run away. 99% success rate is. But I can do better. I want to throw a whole sandstorm at them. I just need a bag of containing so I can carry a metric butt ton of sand, don't I? There's one in the ruins of the Fallen King, but I can't carry enough sand to get through that place.
Maybe we can, maybe we cannot. I don't think we can.
That's right.
Yeah. No, not fighting with you, bitch. We'll do this mission to...
you there?
Yeah, I'll be back. We do one first. Last video was more than... I need to make this more.
Yeah.
coming down. That raging cyclops. Things up there. Okay. Can go up this way too. And I hope to find just anything. It's okay. Just thinking about this place has nothing to offer, like not a single bullet.
Bloody hell, there it is! The bag of...
We give it to him, then we come back for this too. Letters tight.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, mate. Now, I'm gonna need a lot of sand. Sandscape.
Yeah. Nice.
I'm gonna go pick a fight and run away.
Oh man, I'm not doing this.
The baleful angles of the Vatu language are evident even in their architecture. The walls of Asugol inscribing a rune of power into the very ground. The exact translation is still unclear, as every linguist who has successfully laid eyes on the true meaning of Vatu script is rewarded for their efforts by having their souls eaten by the words themselves.
How many people are there, man?
Consumed by their work, indeed.
Doing this random fight shit.
Ah, fresh bone for the grinder.
A shrine piece catches your sweet little eye.
Okay, let's go for this too. So what happened? We are level 30 now. I want to crush the Dragon Lord. I just don't want defeating easy. I'm crushing.
Snow Dive!
What the fuck? I was just following me alone.
This shrine is dedicated to Aaron G, patron god of loot, baby!
Why can't I take this?
Be gone then!
Death to the quest slot!
I mean, this symbol.
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
I think they are. They read this fairy. Once more. Guys here. What just happened now? I am trying to talk with this guy with such an eye, okay? Oh, you see?
Shrine piece! That is your shrine piece, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Yeah, I will be good for sure. Holy.
Okay, yeah, so he says he took off his eye to keep watch while he was using a porta potty in the village, but when he came out, it was gone.
Where is the eye?
His vision gets worse the farther away he goes from his eye. He says the last thing he saw was a spot over yonder.
This way. Just. Okay.
Yeah.
Unlimited number of
I just saved you from a lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome.
Please This thing has a damage. Good damage. Let's check it out.
Help me advance.
We'll try to do this in this video.
Have you noticed that great and terrible thing in the sky?
Are you talking about the sun?
So you know it too. I must be the one to defeat it. I have devised a special cream to combat its burning effects on the skin. But I require the juice of a special cactus. Go to the Valley of the Lone Spiky Cactus and get it for me.
Okay, so guys, the mission is not required. I am 31 करके देंगे सोचा हूँ 31 या 32 करके देंगे. इस साला Dragon Lord भी surprised हुए थे देखते हैं कि दीदी ये तू क्या कर क्या
Cyclops is going to eat the cactus! Kill it!
Kill Cyclops? How do I kill it? Thank you. This type of thing.
Nature is as beautiful as she is deadly, yes? Return to me. I must complete my cream.
I never completed a whole... I need to...
Excellent. My cream is complete. I shall achieve what no alchemist has ever done before.
The perfect 10. Select this thing. Sign of Mua. As you can see that I only got like 52 of the dices throughout the game. 4 of the lost marbles. I did not do a switch puzzle. I did not do one of them. Either. I got 5 poetry pages, 1 ancient obelisk, none. The shrines have been completed. Bottom lake, I have got 6. So I'll quickly got 5 here this year. With strength and diligence. Yeah, it is going saying to some Faramir and Dragonlord.
We can settle this peacefully if you just give me all
the money. More side missions. exactly.
Is it true what they say about poets? And I must confess.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the break of tavern.
Not go that way. I need one more scientist to complete this whole thing. So the 374 damage in this one has 292. Hey, this fire. Fire level. This one's not. I need one more supply. One more shine piece. Come on, Tina. Show me the way to that last shine piece.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
I cannot enter any place if I am being chased like that. Yeah, this is a better way also. That is a massive damage.
Thank you.
should have kept that gun too, yeah. I need that white shrine piece. Now I have to do two more of this. Why can't I take this back? I don't know. Yeah, wherever there is a shrine piece, we are going there. Because after this, we won't do this. And this is here. Think I have to explore more. See, I need one more scientist for this. Tina will tell us if there is a scientist inside. Only then we will like go to that place and go to underneath this. Searching for that last one. We also gonna take this and that.
Time erodes all things. The forest
now
will inevitably retake the field, and the desert will consume the mightiest of cities. This was long believed to be true, until a carelessly forgotten push broom revealed the truth. A generational conspiracy by an ancient cabal of lazy cartographers, determined to erase points of interest from the maps so that they wouldn't have to draw them anymore. Though war was quickly declared upon the conspirators, it proved difficult to locate them because, well, you know.
Directly to Shanky's. How can I get up there, man? check this place.
Come on, Bangless.
I also check this way. Maybe I want to check this way. Less highly effective with this armor. This sword is looks magical. I'm not leaving that. Okay, it's almost 15 minutes. We did not get anything from this place.
What's that
again? Hey, someone already confused me. Thank you. Come on, man. Ridiculous. Okay, he killed four minions, so... Thank you. the fuck? Is it regenerating like that? She regenerated again. So every shine piece will be this difficult. So all of these guns are fast. That's why I like. Okay, so we will be ending the video here. Let me show you what we have done. I thought I did one shine completion, man. This is I don't know what sign I did. So this is it, guys. We'll start from here, the pyramid, in the next video. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe, guys. So we could not find any sign piece after that in this area. I mean, maybe it is in the other area there. This area down there, still very big. Hey, we can come down here. You seem nice, so I'll put you down for me. as I do not scan the shrine piece. We are moving on. And place. Let's do this last one. Oh, it's all over an hour. So it doesn't matter. This. The Josh baby. Josh Grant. Josh Mark. But I thought you guys were more Josh. Anyway, we are almost the end of the video. Sorry for this extension. I did not want that. Last of shine pieces that I entered. Yes, I'm just hurry.
Best.
people off. I don't think I'm gonna sign this off this. What? Okay, so we're gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, guys. What the fuck? Why? Ah. They really did not want to do that. Who is this guy? It's getting the second ball. Okay. I don't know how I entered a portal that's opening at war. Just like that. I guess for now, see you soon. Ta-da.